see.
Well, we call our mother and father and sister and brothers and aunts and uncles and cousins. We refer to them as our family circle. And we think of our friends, people we like and associate with, as our circle of friends. And sometimes we wonder if we're going to see all our family circle in heaven. We wonder about our circle of friends, if we're going to see them in heaven. In the 16th chapter of Luke, tells the story of a rich man and another man named Lazarus. The Bible says this rich man fared sumptuously, which means he had the best food, the best clothing, the best furniture. He had the best of everything. He lived in luxury and ease. And at his gate sat a man by the name of Lazarus, who had nothing. He was nothing but skin and bone. He had sores all over his body. The Bible says the dogs came and licked the sores on his body. He no doubt was dying of malnutrition from all those sores. And the Bible says that one day he died, and that the angels came and carried him into Abraham's bosom. A little while later, the rich man died, and the rich man woke up in flames and torment, and somehow, amazingly, he could look across a great gulf, and he could see Lazarus and Abraham in paradise. And he cried out, and he said, "Father Abraham, please send Lazarus over here with a little water on the tip of his finger to cool my burning tongue." And Abraham said, told him, "This can't be. But in your lifetime, you had luxury and ease and comfort. And now Lazarus is being comforted. And besides, there's a gulf fixed between us, a great gulf. And no one over here could pass over to your side. And no one over there can pass over to this side." And so the rich man cried out and said, "But Father Abraham, listen, please, send Lazarus back to earth and let him go to my five brothers and tell them about this horrible place, because if they see someone who is raised from the grave, they'll believe." And Abraham said, no, if they don't believe Moses and the prophets or the word of God, neither will they believe even though someone comes back from the dead. I was standing by the window on that cold and cloudy day when I saw that hearse come rolling for to take my sweet mother away.
Be unbroken
By and by, oh, by and by, there's a better home awaiting in the sky, oh.